Welcome to this module on fundamental rights. So in this module, we'll be learning about the right to equality and also discuss about the articles related to right to equality. The right to equality articles are from 14 to 18 of the Indian Constitution. The right to equality guarantees equal rights for everyone, irrespective of religion, gender, caste, race, or place of birth. It also ensures equal opportunities in the government, as well as ensures discrimination by state. So, right to equality basically deals with providing guarantee of equal rights to everyone, irrespective of their religion, gender, caste, race, or place of birth. So whichever religion you follow, whichever gender you are, whether you are a boy or a girl, man or woman, caste, any category, any caste you belong to, higher caste, lower caste, scheduled caste, backward classes, any category, race, or any place you are born in, there is no discrimination against you. It will also ensure equal employment opportunities in the government sector. And it also ensures against discrimination by the state in the matters of employment. And this right also deals with abolition of titles as well as abolition of untouchability. Let us look at the articles of this right to equality. So right to equality has articles 14 to 18. Article 14 deals with the state shall not deny any person equality before the law or equal protection of law within the territory, irrespective of the grounds, religion, race, caste, sex, or place of birth. So Article 14 deals explicitly that the state or the government shall not deny any person, whichever religion you belong to, whichever caste you belong to, whichever place you are born, equality before the law. It will protect you within the territory of India and you'll be treated equally. Article 15 deals with the state shall not discriminate against any citizen on the grounds, again, the religion, the race, the caste, the sex, or the place of birth, or any of them. The state will not discriminate you on any grounds. State shall not deny the equal opportunity is Article 14. Article 15, state shall not discriminate against you. And Article 16 deals with providing of equality, the opportunities for you, for all the citizens related to appointment to any office under the state, under the government. Article 17 deals with abolition of untouchability. In any form, the practice of untouchability is prohibited according to Article 17. And Article 18 deals with abolition of titles like Sir, Rao Bahadur, which titles were given during the period of the Britishers. Those titles were abolished completely, but you can have the military and academic titles, the military, colonel, general, major, such titles, and academic, doctorate, professor, such titles. So any other titles other than military and academic titles are being abolished completely. So Article 14 deals with shall not discriminate, the state shall not discriminate any individual. Article 15 deals with providing equal opportunity. Article 16, under the government, equal opportunities to the appointment to the office. Article 17, abolition of untouchability. And Article 18, abolition of all titles except the military and academic titles. Stay tuned, we'll catch you in the next section.